Gnana Bharati. The name symbolizes knowledge, understanding, and enlightenment. Gnana, the seed of knowledge, finds fulfillment in Bharati, Mother India. The seat of learning together. This name is an unusual confluence of the best that India has to offer. The Bangalore University, one of the India's oldest and most respected citadels of learning, is aptly named Gnana Bharati. The older campus at Central College is over 100 years old. Its gardens, arched corridors, and brick-wrecked stucco buildings speak of a past that whispers grace and excellence. The century-old classrooms remain mute listeners to several academics for whom the pursuit of knowledge for its own sake was the highest goal. Several dignitaries and educationists have adorned the Bangalore University as vice chancellors, principals, and teachers. Their loving words of wisdom have blessed the hundreds of students who have distinguished themselves in all walks of life. The Bangalore University was established in the year 1964 as a center of academic excellence with 16,000 students and 32 affiliated colleges. Today, it has grown to be one of the biggest universities in India with more than 3 lakh students. The Gnana Bharati campus on Mysore Road at the outskirts of the city is spread over a sprawling area of 1,100 acres. This scenic campus contains within its environs a unique 200-acre biopark with check dams and varieties of vegetation. With 48 departments of both pure science and social science, the Bangalore University is located in the knowledge capital of Karnataka. Through the years, it has grown into one of the prestigious institutions in the Asian subcontinent. The university offers academic programs in both regular stream and distance education across various disciplines. The Department of Political Science is active in researching attitudes of general public towards the state and modern technology. Two projects, State and Society and World Value Survey, have been completed. CEO University and University of California have been the project partners. The results are keenly evaluated by civil society organizations and NGOs in Europe and America. These are of immense help to the government and other bodies in framing policies. The department is justly proud in its role as a research organization, helping to bring the world bodies closer. Psychology is an important mental health science which has a profound impact on the overall health of the society. Counseling and research work is being regularly carried out on group management, stress management, time management, the phenomena of aging, psychology of women, child development, etc. are studied extensively. Bangalore University has ventured into new areas of learning. The Electronic Media Department and Apparel Technology Department are the new two eyes with which the Bangalore University looks at the future. The two-year MSc program of Fashion Management is cut out to create designers of the future. The Department of Electronic Media offers a two-year MSc program in television and radio production. A unique aspect is that this course is self-financing with a state-of-the-art television studio. The department offers a challenging and stimulating environment. All the students are exposed to hands-on production and gain practical insights into program production from concept to telecast. They also get a comprehensive look into the world of e-media. In a year, the Bangalore University creates 31,698 graduates and 3,000 postgraduates equipped with world-class skills, enriched with latest knowledge.